There is a person in the studio over here.
Studio mein yahan ek
vyakti. You have a urination condition.
Aapko peshab mein koi samasya.
I do not know what it is. Some issue with the urination.
Pata nahi peshab mein kuch to aisa samasya hai aapko.
I want that person to come in front right now.
Chahte hai wo vyakti aage aa jaye.
I do not know what it is. Some urination condition. God showed me very clearly. You have a urination condition. The Lord is healing you right now in the name of Jesus.
देखिए आप पेशाब की समस्या प्रभु आपको चंगा कर रहा है यीशु मसीह के नाम में.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Here is the lady over here.
यहाँ पर एक महिला.
Can we give the Lord a big shout of praise and say hallelujah?
भेजेंगे इस समय का हालेलुया.
Pastor, she says that from 2021 she has a problem of urination. Doctor has told that there is a kidney problem, but she says while passing urine she gets a burning sensation, and she says that the urine that she passes is very less in quantity.
The urine that you pass is very less.
बहुत कम मात्रा में होता है इनका पेशाब.
Did you tell me about it?
आपने बताया था इस बारे में इनको?
नहीं.
Listen, lady.
सुनिए.
I see like a rose in your family.
देखते आपके परिवार में गुलाबों को, गुलाब.
This is a family of women.
और ये परिवार है महिलाओं का.
The Lord is touching the women in your family.
प्रभु आपके परिवार में के जो महिलाएं हैं उनको छू रहा है.
And you are a person of faith.
और आप विश्वास भरी महिला हैं.
Look at me. You dedicated your life to prayer. You dedicated your life to prayer.
आपने अपना जीवन जो है प्रार्थना के लिए समर्पित किया है.
You encountered many visions.
बहुत सारे दर्शन भी आपने पाए हैं.
You encountered many visions from God.
परमेश्वर से बहुत सारे दर्शन आपने पाए हैं.
Who is this?
So I'm a daughter.
Your daughter?
She's my mother.
She's your mother.
Yes.
She encountered many visions from God.
Yes, yes, Pastor, it's very true. She's never shared it with anyone but me and her elder sister. Nobody knows it. She had a near-death experience. She came back because the Lord told her, "Your work is not done. I'm sending you back."
That's right.
It's true.
Nobody knows about this.
Nobody knows about it. This is the first time.
The Lord tells me to tell her.
प्रभु इनसे कहता है तो बताएं.
God is dispatching kidneys from heaven to her right now.
परमेश्वर वर्ष
इनके शरीर में गुर्दे भेज रहा है अभी.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम में.
New kidneys come from heaven right now.
नए गुर्दे आए इस वर्ष से इस वक्त.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम में.
I speak healing right now.
चंगाई बोलते हैं इस वक्त.
I command the spirit of death. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Begin to worship Him. You know, when I travel in the realm of the spirit,
जब आत्मा के आयाम में जाते हैं,
I saw a gate.
और इन्होंने देखा एक गेट को.
I saw like a piece of property.
Yes, Pastor.
In that property is like nobody stays there.
Yes, Pastor. There's so we stay in a society, the front flat, nobody stays there. So from the moment we've been there for 20 years, from the moment we have been there, nobody stays in that apartment.
I'm coming to that. Because you see, something happened over there.
क्योंकि आप देखते हैं कुछ तो हुआ था वहाँ.
Something happened over there.
कुछ तो हुआ था वहाँ.
There was something unnatural that happened over there.
कुछ तो अस्वाभाविक चीज़ वहाँ हुई थी.
Okay, Pastor.
Talk to your mother.
हमारा घर में ना सर, हाँ सामने वाला घर हमेशा खाली रहता है. कोई भी आता है उधर रहने के लिए लेकिन रहता नहीं है. और कितना 2021 में सर मेरा घर में ऐसा, मैं ही ऐसा डे में बैठी थी और सोफा पे बैठी थी, सुबह का टाइम था और सामने से ऐसा मेरा घर में एक व्यक्ति ये खड़ा हो गया. मैं ऐसा देख रही.
This is what is affecting your family.
That's very true.
I will tell you the reason for your problem.
Yes, Pastor.
This is the reason for your problem.
गायब हो गया सर, वो स्टैचू के शरीर का एकदम ऐसा व्हाइट और हाथ में.
I want you to do something. I want you to go home.
चाहते आप घर जाइए.
Anoint your house.
घर को अभिषेक करिए.
From today onwards.
आज के दिन से.
Your family is going to go to a different level.
आपका परिवार एक नए स्तर पर जाने वाला है.
Thank you Lord. Thank you Lord.
परमेश्वर आपके घर को आजादी दे रहा है इस वक्त.
आमीन.
In the name of Jesus. I'm seeing somebody. तुम्हारे यहाँ पर किसी घर में कोई BST में था क्या?
Uncle was in the BST.
Because I'm seeing BST.
Yes.
BST. Like, you understand what BST?
Yes. Yes.
Because I'm seeing BST.
He used to walk in BST.
Yes. I'm seeing BST. I know. Don't worry. That's okay. ये सब लिखा है क्या फेसबुक पे इंस्टाग्राम
पे? No, pastor, no.
Okay, good. BST, CST. You know, God is changing your story today.
Oh man, I receive it. Rightly, you mentioned you see Rose and a bunch of women. They are 6 sisters and brother.
I asked her.
It's a huge family.
Don't worry, that's okay. God is going to do it. God spoke to you. Your family is an overcoming family. God is changing your story today. I bless your family. In the mighty name of Jesus. I bless your family. I bless you. I bless you as a man blesses his daughter in Jesus' name.
एक व्यक्ति जैसे अपने बेटी को आशीर्वाद देता है, आपको आशीर्वाद दे रहे
हैं। I bless you.
आपको आशीर्वाद देते हैं।
सुनिए, तुम्हारी बेटी के गले में मैं स्कार्फ देख रहा हूं। तुम्हारी बेटी ब्लेस्ड है और ये ब्लेस्ड होगी। इनके लिसन बेटा, what I'm telling you, as a man of God, I'm telling you, I see books.
Yes.
You are a woman of books.
Yes, Pastor.
You are a woman of books because I see books. I'll prophesy forensically to you today.
Amen. I receive.
You are a woman of books.
Yes, yes, Pastor.
I saw a cupboard also of books.
Yes.
Because you like books.
Yes.
I saw books and the Holy Spirit is saying, because you have trusted in the Lord,
yes,
your face shall be radiant.
Amen. I receive. Thank you, Lord.
You will be a mother of children. You will be married and you will be settled in a family. Before your mother will close her eyes.
Yes, Lord.
She will see the good of the land.
I receive, Lord. Thank you.
I bless you. Because your faith is in Jesus. In the name of Jesus. If you fear God, raise your hand up. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Yeshu ke naam.
Do you know your family is blessed? Thank you, Holy Spirit.